means it's the first day of Reactmas, and I've got thin-ass braids in my hair. Yes, if you don't know, if you've been a Tired Ass Army member for a while, last year I did a thing called Reactmas. I made it up, everybody was doing Vlogmas, and I was like, girl, okay, makeup, react, I'm gonna do that. Had a wonderful time, we had a wonderful time, it went well, and if you don't know, it's basically I just make a video for 31 days. So a video every single day on this channel. Get ready for the month of December. Oh yes, oh yes. And to kick off Reactmas, we have Demi Lovato with Tell Me You Love Me, which I'm really excited to see what she's gonna give with this video. You know the drill, go ahead and scalp that like button, honey. Go ahead and say brrr. To be a part of the Tired Ass Army, we would love to have you. If you're gonna watch this whole video, sis, you might as well press subscribe, girl. And I'm gonna be here every day for the next 31 days, girl. 30 days at this point, girl. You should subscribe, girl. Why are you watching me not subscribing, girl? It's free. I don't have time for you. I do have time for you if you subscribe, though. Without all my begging and pleading for, you know, numbers. Let's get right into this game. What I'm supposed to do, let's see what Demi Lovato is giving with Tell Me You Love Me, I Need to Know, on days like this, I do. On days like this. Oh, my man is in here. Jesse, wait a minute. You can't be doing all this. You was just in a relationship. You going through a hectic divorce right now. You talk about marriage on the video. I'd be like, girl, I can't take this job. But if they pay me enough coin, I guess I would take it. But your fine ass, who was divorcing you? I live for a product placement. Girl, who is Eric? And why is Eric calling you? Girl, if that fine ass man across my bed, I'd be like, I'll break my phone. He one of your best friends? No, he's not one of my best friends at all. No, actually, f*** him. Cause look at him, he can look at anybody's chest, girl. He about to dick. Girl, you can look at anybody's chest, Jesse, but you're about to be on my chest. If you know what I mean. You sure? So we can work on it. Okay, good. As long as we're working on it. Come on. On days like this, oh, tell me you love. Oh, this is my jam. Ah, this is me. Me! On days like this, I do. On days like this, oh, can you hear my heart say? Body till you got somebody sing. Come on, y'all working it out. I live for love. I do. I live for this. Oh, yes, y'all so cute. How you doing? You all right? Put the ring on my finger, boy. Thank you, boy. Ooh, Demi, this butt, girl. Demi, this butt. That's not butt, that's ass. Demi got ass. Mm-hmm, that's ass. Oh, put his ring on his finger, girl. I got a bad baby. I got a bad. Come on, bitch. I need someone on days like this, I do. On days like this, I what is that G4 note I'm looking for? Like this, I do. Oh, lady, that one. Can you hear my heart say? Eric, you're still calling the girl. I'm gonna broke my phone. Disconnect. I ain't got no phone. My arm broke. Work it out, girl. I'm proud of you. I know that's right. Work it out, sis. What are you doing? Why are you looking at me like that, sir? Sir, sir, sir. Ah! Oh, oh, oh! Why am I crying? Oh, oh, ee, ah, mm-mm. Well, I can't just have all my vials, bitch. I am crying! Y'all can't see me cry like this. That was one of my biggest fears. One of my biggest phobias. One of my biggest phobias is getting left at the altar. Oh my God, that's like legit one of my biggest fears. Like, literally my biggest fears is getting left right at the altar. I cannot, this is triggering. Oh wow, I'm actually packed. I would have nutted up at this goddamn wedding. Bitch, I would have had it at this wedding. Bitch, I was like, you put this goddamn ring on. You break on me behind the scenes. You don't break on me on the scene, boy. We gotta give a show. The hell you talking about you not ready? You know what, Jesse? They picked the right bitch to pick this, to play this role. Cause he's tired. He left his old wife, to move into this next wife, and this next girl or whoever he talking to. Oh, Jesse, I don't like you at all. I'm slobbing. Crying and slobbing. Tell me you love. I know that I live for, that G4. I think it's a G4. It may not be. Or is it a C? Is that G or C? Bitch, I would have broken down, ripped my wedding dress off in the middle of all those people. I'd be like, yeah! Titties out and everything and went on the altar, girl. Because if I gotta act a fool, then I'm act a fool. Honey. Girl, my heart. I legit am crying. Wow. Why nobody, ain't no friend, she ain't got no real crowd, ain't got no real friends in this crowd. Because I'd have got up and be like, you, I'd have let him have it on the wedding day. Oh, this is too much. Demi, girl. Baby! Oh, wow. That was an emotional roller coaster. And I'm actually packed. Wow, I just went through a lot. I don't even know it. I'm stressed for the day. Like, girl, I was trying to be relaxed. And no, I'm actually packed for the day. That was a lot, Demi. That was a lot. That video, wow, I have to give it a bop. She was a wow, she was really good. She was real good, Demi. That was good. You did that, girl. That was good. Hope you see this, girl. That was good. Real good. Patty's Army, let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Are y'all as shook as me? I am not even shook. F*** shook. I am legit. Girl, my anxiety. That's what this is. This is not shook. This is called anxiety. Like, emotions. Pete. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Was it a bop or a flop, girl? What's the tea? And have you bought the album? Why my girl Demi ain't got no Grammy nomination? Maybe because it was too late to submit. I don't know. But this album deserved something. All right, Titus Army, I love you guys for watching as always. And I will catch you guys tomorrow because this is Reactmas. So I hope you come back for tomorrow because, yeah, we're going to do it again. All right. Bye, Army.